I knew nothing about it, so I was actually quite shocked because it was a disease that there was no cure for.
I didn't really think about the concerns for my own health. It was more for my children.
As a mother, you worry about your future children.